cares about Washington again. And this is pretty typical what the trail's like in this section.